Once upon a time, there was a man named Seamus. He lived in this very house, and in fact, he died in it. He protected the house and looked at it also. He was murdered at the age of 16. He was looking after his parents, who were extremely ill at the time. The family had no money for treatment, and the end was near. One evening, the house got broken into, and Seamus was killed. Some even say he still is here in spirit and haunts the ones who are in the house, still protecting his parents who were never seen again. He comes from the walls, the mirrors, and the floor. He won't give you time to run or hide. He'll trap you in the house forever.
Dinner's ready.
Hi, Jay.